Welcome back to Space of Grace Today, your sister in the challenges, possibilities, and victories on this journey called life. Our hope is that you will find wholesome morsels that will whet your appetite and leave you thirsting for more of God. Living in God's increase. The dictionary tags increase as something big, massive, as growth, expansion, or more. But what if increase comes in the form of something minor, like rest or simplicity of life? Does that mean that God is not blessing us? Some say that a good example of increase may be a promotion on the job, more money in the checkbook, wearing the latest fashions, living in a state of high or euphoria, or a bank account that is bursting at the seams with money. I say that walking in increase means something more than what the eyes can see. An attitude on the inside, acknowledging the one that rules it all, and making good use of all that He provides, of gratefulness and respect for what He has given. My friends, increase means living under an open heaven, knowing that all is well, and having a state of peace on the inside and quiet rest, especially in challenging times like these. In a world where complaining seems to be the social norm of the day, let the redeemed of the Lord constantly make note and be thankful of all that our gracious Lord provides. A roof over our heads, living a life in safety, having a job, clothes to wear, food to feed our families, and the ability to help others and give back to our communities. The Bible declares that it is God that gives us the power to get wealth. In other words, resources, access, favor, and opportunities. Though everything may not be monetary in nature, it sits still in the category of His increase. Friends, I am continually amazed at the access that God gives us to resources we need at just the right time. Today's reflections, Psalms 103, verses 1 through 5. It reads, "Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me, bless His holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all His benefits, who forgiveth all mine iniquities, who healeth all my diseases, who redeemeth my life from destruction, who crowneth me with loving kindness and tender mercies, who satisfieth my mouth with good things, so that my youth is renewed like the eagles." Dear friends, today may we reflect on the goodness of God and acknowledge His increase, stopping often to appreciate all that He continually adds to our lives. Your sister in the journey, until next time, saying, be encouraged. This is your inspiration on the way.